play that D at the end, because that's sort of what key we're almost in. I thought this was a really cool solution. I also have the real key. If you want to play it in the real key, I'll put a link on the in the description for that. I'm doing down, down, up, up, down, up, capo 2. So on that G, that down, down, up, up, down, A, down, down, up, up, down. And randomly, I think what Tom's actually doing is kind of keeping the G bass on the A. I don't know if you really want to mess around with that or not, but like on that A, it's almost like the G note's still there. So I guess you could do like the second finger for the G, strum the low strings, do like just the first finger over the D, G, and D. That'd be one way to do it. But I don't know, this capo 2 thing works out to be so many more easier chords than working the bars all the way through. For the strumming, I'm doing down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, A, down, down, up, up, down, G, down, down, up, up, down, A, down, down, up, up, down. But anything in 4 can work. Whew, I love you, Tom. I'm gonna miss you being in this world with me. But I'll see you again someday, man. But anyway, wanted to go ahead and get this chart up. Hopefully, I'll get enough time to shoot a cover of this at some point. But I wanted to go ahead and post it just so you guys could go ahead and play it. Best of luck.
Don't forget to subscribe.